Even though companies like Firebase are trying to make backend as a service happen, the reality is that most applications need a custom backend to store records in a database, send emails, upload files, talk to other APIs, etc. The goal of this video series is not to turn you into a Laravel developer in 7 days. You'll need a hell lot more videos and practice for that. The goal is to help you build a decent backend for your frontend application without making things too overwhelming and complicated. So why Laravel and not something else? Laravel is a powerful and flexible PHP framework used and praised by hundreds of thousands of developers for its simplicity and ease of use. Everything an application needs, database, authentication, storing files, sending emails, is made simpler by Laravel. You don't have to write hundreds and hundreds of lines of code to do some of the most basic things. It just works. Think of it as being jQuery when it first came out, or Angular and React for those who never heard about jQuery. You do amazing things with very little code. Laravel takes the repetitive work out of developers' jobs so they can create something unique. Another reason is the incredible documentation and the large, welcoming, and sometimes suffocating community. I'm not even kidding. If you post a question in the Laravel Discord server, you will get a dozen of replies within minutes. So that's why Laravel. Because it's a pleasure to work with, it has amazing documentation, and an even more amazing community.